All right, we just made it to our first stop, and we're stopping in Baton Rouge, but right now we are at Lafayette. I hope I said that right. Pumping gas, and then continue the last leg of our trip. This trip at 12:01, right? We left Houston at 1:30. It's supposed to be an 8-hour drive. This is 12 hours. All right, we finally arrived. We are finally here. It's like 2 o'clock. Grocery shopping took about 5 hours. Shopping with 11 people. For a while, gonna play some football, build some sand castles and whatnot. Well, I'm not gonna do that. The ladies are. What is this?
No!
Rose, what is this?
Bro, this is
a party.
This doesn't look right.
We're making the mountain.
Rose,
this is my sarcophagus.
Yo, what? This is how you take care of your girl. You learn to tie her hair.
You don't need to twist it.
Packed. Today's the day that we leave back to Houston, right? Now we're heading to the gift shop. I'm really excited.
I like this. Let's
get some stuff. Here in New Orleans, that's our first stop before Houston. What are we gonna eat right now?
I don't know, we're gonna go see.
Bro, I look skinny, dog.
Yeah.
How you go to Florida and come back skinny?
It ain't rough, though.
What'd you count?
Oh,
All right, now, bobbleheads, yes. I really don't know what's going on tonight, but. All right, what's up, sir?
It was a fun trip, man. It was fun. It was an awesome trip. But I'm never gonna travel with this many people again.